Disulfide bonds stabilize the structure of many proteins by forming intramolecular bridges. In this example, 5 disulfide bonds zip up the center of a protease inhibitor. Most extracellular proteins contain disulfide bonds. Disulfide bonds are formed by oxidation of 2 cysteine residues.